vacuum.
We've got you, Logger Vick.
I think I lost him.
Logger Vick.
Where'd he go?
Why does this always happen? I finally made it home. I need a shower. Oh my, what happened here? Fabian, it was you! Hey, you've made a shambles of the entire house. I'm exhausted from logging all day. What were you thinking? Ew, you're such a troublemaker! Why? Oh, say, an automatic vacuum cleaner, specifically manufactured to inhale garbage and dust. Oh, that's sweet! Ooh, and it's only $888. Really? And a money-back guarantee if returned within 10 days. Okay! I'll buy one and then return it after I've cleaned my house. I'm a winner! And a genius. Oh, baby!
Mr. Vick, package for you.
I'm coming! Yeah, this is so exciting for me. Kind of looks normal to me. So where's all the high-techy kind of stuff?
Cleaning program initiated. Garbage spotted. Garbage spotted.
This robot is totally cool.
Bramble, the rain stopped. Let's take a walk.
Huh?
What the? Bramble! Look at this place! It's a total pigsty. You're cleaning this up right now. And this, and this.
But bro, you know I get sleepy after I eat. I wish there was some kind of assistant who's willing to do it for me.
Yeah, you wish. Fine, but I'm only helping you this one time.
Yeah, you're the best bro in the world!
Well, I am totally impressed. Yep, I think you're here to stay.
Stain spotted.
What a clean and tidy, what the? Hey, wait! What are you doing? Hey, boy.
Stubborn stain spotted. Increasing power. Cleaning program over.
Yeah, now's my chance. I gotta turn this thing off.
Empty the trash now.
That's just fantastic. I got my clothes back, but the garbage is back too. I guess there's just one thing for it. Back you go. Yep.
Hey, bro.
Yeah?
Your turn to take out the trash.
Count on me, bro. I'll do my bestest.
Hey, it's not a race. Watch out! Bramble! Bramble, are you okay?
Maybe not my best.
Uh.
I can barely carry it. Oh no! I left the receipt at home! No. I've got to put it inside the bushes. There. No one will see it. I'm clever.
Bramble, you gotta focus more. Let's keep the trash in the bag.
Relax, bro. I never make the same mistake twice, do I?
Huh? Hey, Bramble! The bush!
Huh?
Whoa! Oh, what the...
Who's that? Who's hiding in there? Hmm? What? What's that? It's a baby bear! Oh, boy! Huh? Why isn't it moving?
Bramble, don't press anything.
Huh?
Cleaning program initiated. Garbage spotted.
Bramble, look out!
Briar, look at that! It's cleaning up the trash we dropped! We don't have to do it alone anymore!
Stain spotted. Stain spotted.
What's wrong with you? Briar,
Bramble.
Help me get rid of it!
Stubborn stain spotted. Stubborn stain spotted. Locking target. Cleaning program activated.
Hang on, bro. I've got it.
My mouth! It hurts!
Stain spotted.
Huh? It's back?
No, not that end!
Time to get our money back. Who? Isn't that right? And my vacuum? What's happening here?
What the?
Briar! Help me!
Stain spotted.
Stop right there! You're a crazy vacuum!
Halting cleaning program.
Close one. Logger Vick, what is that thing? Why is it chasing us?
It's a high-tech vacuum cleaner, but it's got a few bugs right now.
A few?
Oh, it cleans stains, and it won't stop until it's all clean.
It sounds really smart.
It is? It's just broken, aren't you?
Error.
Oh, my! What's going on?
We gotta stop it!
Please don't hurt me!
Stain spotted. Cleaning program activated.
Stay away!
Oh no, I've got butter on my legs!
More stains spotted. Top priority.
Stop it! Briar!
I got it!
It's over?
That was one scary machine.
I can't return it now. Tiki's cousin comes to town.
Wow! Watch it! Where are you off to so early?
I made a bet with Tiki to see who can wake up the earliest.
See ya!
Huh?
Aw. It looks like Tiki's a no-show. Maybe he's still sleeping.
That means I win! I win! Yeah!
Fun! How you doing, man? Dance! Come on!
What are you talking about? Doesn't matter. I won the bet.
May I ask who you be?
You said that I couldn't do it, but I... Huh? Did you just ask who I am? What are you trying to pull here? You think you can fool me with that silly hat and that drum?
Bramble! Who be you yelling at?
Huh? Tiki? But then who are...
Hi, Tiki.
Oh?
Doki?
Hi, Tiki's cousin looks just like him. I hope I don't act the same, because if I do, we're in big trouble.
See this here? I am thinking of it. That is right,
boy. Are those your subjects, huh?
We got so many branches.
Of course they are.
How do you do, old loyal subjects of Tiki?
How you doing?
Why they walk away?
Coming this way. What should I be seeing here, Doki? I am the king here, and I am a fair king, too. All the subjects love me. Huh? Hey, hide there, I'm over here. Your eyes not be so goodly. Never mind it. You must be having good time.
I'm starving. I wish I had honey. What's taking Briar so long? Huh? What's that? Tiki, what's going on?
La 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 la, la la.
Is that you, Toki?
Hey! Woohoo! Hey!
And dip.
For you, Bramble.
Honey? So yummy. Where did you find it?
Follow me. Did you get it?
Warren! Look what we brought you!
What? Whoa! Here I come!
This is the biggest one I've ever seen! Thanks!
This is amazing! I can see! Thank you!
They like Toki more than me. I am not liking them.
Don't forget, sir. You'll always have me.
You're the best, Babu. I know needing those guys. Let's go.
Yes, my sire. Oh, sire, wait for me.
Hello, Briar. What's the matter, dude?
We're stopping here.
Hey, why is that?
Up ahead is where Logger Vick lives.
Logger Vick? What's a Logger Vick?
He's a lumberjack. He cuts our trees and buoys us.
A lumberjack, you say? I gotta meet this man. Let's go.
Hey, wait for me.
Bossley forgot to pay me again.
What am I supposed to eat now?
Oh, hungry.
Catch! That's a paw!
They don't care in the world. They'll never have a boss that forgets to pay them. Baby, get it through your head. Nothing in life's free.
Logger Vick!
Who's there?
Hi.
Come away. What do you want?
Watch this.
So what?
What, he glows?
Leave it be, monkey. What?
Here you go.
Hey! Oh. What are you doing? Get those apples out of my face!
Logger Vick, these fruits were only meant to help you.
Don't pretend we're friends. You can keep your fruit.
What a brat. We were just trying to help. Come on, let's go.
Looks like they hightailed it out of here. Oh. Found you. Hey, take it.
Huh?
I've been looking for you.
Why?
I'm returning your fruit back to you.
What are you talking about? That is not mine.
Don't you remember? You left these at my door.
Is that true, Babu? I give you nothing, Logger Vicky. Go away.
But they're yours.
Not mine.
They certainly are.
What are you doing? Why are you doing
this? Take them back.
They are not mine.
Take it.
Go away. They are not mine, you fool.
You stop right there and take these back.
I have no idea what you are talking about. You are a crazy person. Leave me alone.
You must take them back. They're not mine.
Oh, leave me alone.
I've got you now. Oh, no, they've got me. Oh, come on. This is crazy.
I have never given you fruit. Stay away.
I got you now, Tiki. Not good. I'm going to stop. Go. Who?
Hi.
What happened? And why are there two of you?
This is my cousin. He be saving you.
I'm sure it was Tiki. Anyway, I don't need charity from the likes of you two.
What the? Is he okay? Hi. Allow me.
Oh, it's a big one. My house.
Hi, my friend.
Hey, guys, come on.
Hey, Logger Vick, we're friends. Friends help each other. Come on.
Thank you. Gopher is the nicest thing ever.
Totally awesome.
Wow, that turkey guy is the best. They're having a blast. I gotta go feed
him. What are you doing? Do not abandon me.
A day of peace. What a pretty day. Too pretty to sit here and do nothing. I wish I didn't have to sit here all day. But if I don't, Vic will start chopping trees. I haven't had a single day of peace ever since Logger Vick moved to Pine Tree Mountain. Huh?
Ah, thank goodness he's finally gone. No one can stop me. Where'd you come from? You can't stop me! You've gone too far. You can't get me locked up in my own house, Bramble!
You think I like babysitting, you tree chopper?
Stupid bear. Well, two can play at that game. You're gonna get bored today.
Today is the International Day of Peace. A day where people everywhere put aside their differences and focus on the things that unite them. Love, peace, and unity are the order of the day.
Oh, I want to make some peace. I can't wait to tell everybody else about Peace Day. This is awesome. This is going to be great. Wait till Briar hears about this.
Bramble must be so hungry.
Briar! Hey, bro, I'm glad you're here. Briar, I got something to tell you. Do you know what day it is today, bro?
No, Bramble, I don't.
Today's the International Day of Peace. I learned from the TV that people should live together in harmony and put aside their differences. We should have our very own peace day in the forest, bro. What do you think? Huh? Good idea, right? We can start by making peace with Vic instead of chasing him all over the place.
Peace day in the forest? Sure. This actually sounds like a good idea. I could use a break. Let's go see Vic.
Yeah, let's do it!
Vic!
I was sleeping! What are you doing here?
What do you guys want?
No, you got us all wrong. Did you know? Today is the International Day of Peace. Today is the day people all over the world bury the hatchet. So what do you say? Truce?
A truce? Oh, that's great. While their guard is down, I can cut down all the trees I want. Think you're so smart. You know that. Okay. With reluctance, I agree. It begins as soon as you leave my house.
Terrific!
More fighting!
Oh, I can't believe it. Chainsaw broke. Ah, but there's this. It's all I need to keep on working. I was the best axeman in kindergarten. Those bears won't know what hit them.
Here it is. I've been saving this for a special occasion.
Does that mean?
Today's that day. Oh, my honey! No! Logger Vick, you're no good!
Whoa there, Bramble.
Simmer
down. Bramble, don't you remember the truce we just made? No fighting.
But my poor honey.
Hey, Bramble, don't be sad. Let's play Blind Man's Bluff.
Okay, yeah.
It's your favorite game. You hide first.
I'm exhausted. And I'm finally rid of him. Oh, I'd better find a new spot. Oh, no. Where is it? I must have dropped my axe when I tripped and fell.
Bramble, here I come.
Come on.
What? Almost got you! If I win, I get your honey!
There you are.
Gotcha! Logger Vick, I'm really sorry.
I bet you are. I can't believe you wanted to crush me. You are a bad bear. I can still feel it.
Yeah, but I thought you were Bramble.
Vick, I'm still sore about that honey. Why are you out here anyway?
Saw how much fun you were having, wanted to join ya. You know, more the merrier. At least that's what my mother always taught me.
Oh, for sure. Come play with us. All right, we're counting. 1, 2, 3, 4.
So long, suckers.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Huh?
Huh?
Logger Vick can't hide from both of us. Let's go.
Not again. There you are.
I see you, Logger Vick.
How do those tubby bears run so fast?
No matter where you go, this schnoz of mine will sniff you out.
Logger Vick, you got nowhere left to run, Vick.
Why me? Why can't I ever catch a break? All right, you guys. Let go of me. I can't breathe. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you're playing a trick, are ya?
No. Never.
Either way, you guys really hurt me back there.
Huh? How about we make it up to you? Sound good?
How?
Logger Vick, this meal is our apology.
Uh-huh. Just make yourself at home and eat whatever you want.
I don't have time for this. I've got trees to cut. Hey, Bram.
Huh?
Thanks for all the food, big guy. Here.
Huh?
More honey. Eat it.
Oh, my honey! You spilled it everywhere!
Oh, boy. Clumsy. But don't worry about it. There's still more in the jar. Huh? No.
Honey!
Help! Keep it away from me!
Hey, Bramble, are you okay?
Logger Vick!
It's Forest Peace Day. You know that, Bramble, right? No fighting.
He's right. It was our idea. We should obey the truce.
But, bro, he ruined my honey! Again!
Relax. We'll get more fruit.
He's right. It's really no big deal. Besides, it's rude to invite people over and then chase them out.
This is all your fault. How did it come to this? He did that on purpose.
Even so, it's still peace.
Problem solved. Where'd that axe go? Found ya. Ooh. This'll do.
Briar, I'm gonna hide my honey this time, so that way Vic can't get to it.
They're everywhere. I'd better find a safer spot. Much better.
Hey, Bramble, don't eat it all. Save some for later. Logger Vick, what are you doing?
I just, just came out here to enjoy the lovely weather. That's all I promise you.
Really? Okay, have fun.
Sure.
Bramble, let's go. Vic, are you okay?
Hi. Briar, it's nothing really.
Ah.
Briar, hurry up! Oh,
coming!
That hurts so bad. Cold. Here I go.
What up, Vic?
What are you bears doing here?
We were looking for food. What are you doing?
What? Huh?
Logger Vick!
I don't care if today is Peace Day. I just want to cut down trees. How about a game of hide and seek?
You never quit.
Come back!
Oh, I didn't mean it, please! But it's Forest Peace Day!
Peace Day is officially canceled!
What would the children think? Oh!
A Logger's Best Friend, Part 2.
Hey, Oreo, lunchtime! Yeah.
What? You know that bowl is mine.
They just love each other, don't they?
What was that? He fell off. What have I done? Okay, let's not panic.
Bramble, why'd you eat my lunch?
Sorry, bro, I just felt hungry.
You're always hungry.
Did you hear that?
It came from those bushes. Let's check it out.
Isn't that Logger Vick's pet dog?
He looks injured.
Maybe Logger Vick didn't want him, so he just left him out here.
Maybe so. We better help him.
Thank goodness, you're awake. Your leg got hurt, but don't worry. I'll put some medicine on it so you can get better real fast, okay?
Bramble, I'm home.
That's a big fish. Let me have a bite.
This fish is not for you.
Ow.
Hey, little doggy, you must be hungry. Huh? You don't like fish?
Briar, you know dogs don't like fish. Here, let me handle it for you. I got this.
Hey, hold it, Bramble. Leave some for him. Are you listening?
All done.
If Vic finds out Oreo is missing, I'll be punished.
In recent news, there have been an increasing number of stray dogs being found on the street. The authorities have sent them to local animal shelters. Please, take good care of your pets so they don't get caught by mistake.
That's it.
Those poor homeless dogs. I wonder where Oreo and the cat are. Sure, it's been a long time since they left. Could someone have taken them? Huh? Oh, you're back!
Meow!
Where's Oreo?
Meow! Meow! Meow!
What do you mean by that? Don't tell me you tricked Oreo and got him lost.
Oh, no. Oh, how can I explain to him?
You want me to follow you? There might have been an accident. Come on, let's go! Are these Oreo's paw prints?
The authorities have sent them to local animal shelters. Please, take good care of your pets.
Could it be? Oreo was taken for a stray dog? It looks like the proof's in the pudding. He's been caught. Oh, Oreo, it's all my fault. I should have kept my eye on you.
Well, that was a success. These may convince Vic that Oreo was caught and sent to the animal shelter. Ugh. This is the only way.
Oh, Fabian, I can't get rid of you. You're all I've got left.
I've got more fruit.
Huh?
For such a little guy, he eats almost more than me.
Well, you know, he's a growing pup. His wounds are healed.
Now he's limber as a deer.
Hey, pup. Here, boy. Little guy.
Do you know how many forests are destroyed? Because of logging, every year our home gets smaller and smaller. You can't help Vic keep cutting down trees.
Fabian! Fabian, you keep watch while I get to work. And you better keep your eyes open. I mean it. You hear me? Huh? Oh, I thought I heard a bark. Is it? Oreo? Oreo! Oreo!
Surely not.
Where are you, Oreo? What are you doing? My dog, how could you? Hey! Oreo, what are you bargaining at me for? Oreo, come here. You're my dog, darn it!
Oh? That's odd. Why is he acting like that?
He doesn't know me. You! Turn him against me!
No way, Vic. We didn't even have to. He's protecting the forest.
Yeah, and how could you abandon him?
That's right. We found him in a bush. That's bad, Vic.
Found him in the bush, huh? Oh, really? I was told he was sent to the animal shelter. Oh? Fabian?
I better dash.
Fabian!
Time to go.
Fabian? I saw you! When I get hold of that cat? You're dead meat, Fabian. Oreo, come on. Let's go, okay? Come on. Here we go, right here. That's it, Oreo. Good boy. Isn't that a lovely little doghouse for you? Just remember, this is your home. Looky. Oh, so yummy. All your favorite treats right here. What's the matter with you? Don't you remember the good times we had?
Logger Vick, hand over the pooch.
Logger Vick, you let him go.
I bought him. He's mine. Oreo. What the? Wait! Oreo.
Come on, let's go home.
You've got too far. Where's my gun?
In other news, a black puppy was kidnapped by a dog trafficker. The owner is offering a huge reward for anyone able to help return the lost pup. If you find it, please contact us right away.
Oreo was stolen after all.
Hey, little guy. Here, do you want a tasty bone? Huh? What's wrong with him?
Who wants to play frisbee? Yeah? Hey, Briar, he seems low in spirits. Oh, no! Do you think he's sick?
Maybe something he ate when he was back at Logger Vic's house.
No! What should we do?
Come on, we'll go ask Vic.
Okay.
Huh? Logger Vic?
Briar? Where's Oreo?
No way. I'm not telling you.
Hey, Logger Vic, why do you want the dog so badly? He doesn't feel very good, and he looks really sad.
Tell the truth, for once.
You guys are misunderstanding me. I saw on the news that Oreo's a stolen dog, and his owner's looking for him right now.
What?
He's just so sad because he misses his mama and his owner. We have to help Oreo get back to them. According to the news report, this is it. Come on, guys. Come on. All right, now. Oreo, I don't blame you for not being friendly to me. But I want you to know, you're the cutest puppy I've ever seen. Oreo. So sad. We sure are gonna miss you, my little Oreo.
Logger Vick, it's time to send him home.
Let's go, boy.
It's the puppy we lost! Daddy, Daddy! Look what I found outside the door! Someone brought my puppy back!
Goodbye.
You know, Vic, it's late. Let's go home, huh? Save the Tiger, Part 2.
What? You didn't get the tiger, but you said you would!
But, boss, there were real hunters out there. You can't expect me to...
I don't care! I just want the tiger! This is how it works! You give me the tiger, or you're fired!
Oh, dear. Boss? Boss, hey! Oh, I'm gonna need a good plan to catch that tiger. Oh. Oh, yeah!
What? You mean Tyson was caught by hunters?
But how do you know that, Logger Vick?
Well, I was there, wasn't I? A live witness. It looked like they were heading towards the city. They're gonna sell him. Oh, we have to act quickly.
What? They're gonna sell him? Briar, we gotta go save him, bro.
Okay, let's go right now.
Wait a sec. Hey, I wanna go.
You?
Yes, it might be easier with my help.
Oh, just relax. It's definitely a tiger. A beautiful one at that. Yeah, okay. I'll deliver it right away. Oh, my stomach hurts. I must be feeling nervous. Hey, I need to go to the bathroom. Watch that tiger carefully, okay?
Ah, sure thing.
I'll be back in a sec.
Take me a little nap.
That must be them.
Come on. Hey, let me have a look.
Oh, there he is! It's locked! What do we do now?
Don't worry, allow me.
Come on, Mom. You can do it! Come on!
If at first you don't...
Step aside!
Bramble, chill out.
I'm not thinking this through!
What are you doing? Relax.
I'm gonna smash it open!
That's gonna hurt me.
The keys!
Come on, come on, hurry up! Oh, let me help.
What the?
Tyson!
Tyson! You're okay. We've got you.
Thank you. And thank you, Logger Vick.
It's nothing.
Let's go. They chained you up.
What?
Well, what now?
These nerves of mine. Hey, we've been robbed! Hey, man! Wake up! The tiger is gone! Stop!
The
tiger's ours!
Oh, no. Tiger. Catching up. Logger Vick, Bramble and I will distract. You take Tyson, and we'll meet you later. Bramble, come on!
This is just perfect. Come on, follow me.
Bramble, think you can outrun
it's
us.
Time, bro. For a bear attack!
What? The bears? Yeah.
That's enough. Let's get moving.
Come on, we gotta catch him,
Briar! Bro, are you okay?
Nice try, but you're ours now. I can handle them. You go get that tiger.
Own it.
You're gonna pay for this.
That was Bramble, wasn't it? They're in danger.
You can't go!
But they're risking their lives for me. I need to help them.
What makes you think you can save those two idiots? Those hunters might catch you. Want that? Anyway, you belong to me now.
Stop there! Freeze!
The hunters.
Come on!
You can't outrun us. You have nowhere to hide. Huh? That's weird. Where could they have gone? They definitely ran down here. But how could they just disappear? Where'd they go?
Hey, man, where's the tiger?
I sort of lost it.
Say what? How could you be so stupid? Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving and find it.
Now's our chance. I need you to unchain me. Hurry, would you?
What if we can't find it?
We can't find it. Well, we'll just have to sell them bears instead. But they're not worth as much.
Is it off yet?
Just one more second. This is great. I'll be free from those stinking boonie bears. But I...
Save me! There's a tiger out there and he wants to eat me! I know I'm sweet and delicious, but no!
Wait, Tyson, listen, buddy. He's just a logger. He's not a hunter.
Forget it. Let's go find them two bears.
Yeah, right.
Come on. We're running out of time.
Right. Yeah. They're gone already.
Sit tight.
Whoa!
Watch out! Hey! Hey, you! Get out of our way! Stick your own side, pal!
What's wrong with you?
Whoa, did you see that?
Oh, watch out! Watch out! Hi!
The tiger! Tiger!
Abby, look! It's a tiger!
Funny, clown, tiger!
Hey, cool ride, man! Let me get a picture! Sweet!
Stay away from
the car! Don't come any closer! Watch out! Come on, open the door!
Look at that! The tiger's gonna eat us!
Watch out!
Where did it come from?
Get away!
Awesome!
What's happening?
Probably a traffic jam. Speed up! We should get out of here before the cops come.
Come on, hurry
up!
Good job!
The road's been blocked!
Hey! What the heck is going on? Tiger! Run! Run!
What are we gonna do? We'll never catch up now!
We gotta think of something!
Tyson, let's go that way.
You read my mind, Logger Vick. You better hold on.
I think something just fell on us.
It's probably just some rocks from the mountain.
Hey, let's go! Thank you, man.
Oh, my aching head.
I don't feel so good.
Huh? Hey, wake up. Come on, man. We're losing the bears.
Huh?
I just saw the tiger. Come on, we gotta catch it this time.
My door won't open.
What? Come on!
Get in the way! Bramble, you weigh a ton!
Hey, Tyson, won't you stay for longer?
Yeah, you can't leave yet. You just got here.
That's really nice of you, but... it's time for me to go home.
But... Briar... Logger Vick, say something, please!
So, what do you want me to say?
Well, I don't know. Say something to make Tyson stay.
Excuse me. Let me say something to him, please. Logger Vick. Thank you for saving me. You did a good thing by me. I was wrong to judge you.
Really? Just doing my best.
Relax, Victor.
I really don't want to answer this right now.
Who's that, Vic? What's wrong?
Why are you so nervous, Vic?
Oh, I'm not. I'm fine.
Huh? Why'd you hang up?
Oh? Oh, it was nobody. No reason to answer. Tyson, nice to meet you. Have a safe trip home.
So long,
bye.
Tyson.
Bye! Come back and visit us soon!
Goodbye.
The Magic Field.
Huh? The Magic Field? There once was a magic field, and if you buried something there, it would double in size by morning. Oh, wouldn't that be nice? I would never have to work again ever. Oh. If only it was true.
Bramble, what are you up to?
Briar, look what I found! Huh? It's a treasure.
What? It's not a treasure. It's a marble. Boy.
Huh? Hey, wait!
I'm going home.
No, look closer, Briar! My treasure!
Hey, Bramble, slow down!
And eventually, the boy harvested a field of gold. Oh? What's this? Ah, my lucky day. It's really beautiful. Oh, typical. Just a marble.
Oh no, where did it go? Where is it? Where are you, my treasure? I'm gonna find you. Huh? It's Logger Vick. What's he doing here? Huh? I wonder if he took my special crystal ball.
Sure wish I had a magic field like that. Bramble! I'm not logging, really.
Logger Vick, did you take my special crystal ball? Give it back to me.
I don't think so. Bramble, I did see something. It may be what you're looking for.
Where is it? Where did it go?
I hate to say it. I threw it over there.
My crystal!
It's just a regular old marble. What a drama. I'm trying to read.
Bramble! Logger Vick, have you seen Bramble anywhere?
That-a-way.
Thanks.
Hey.
There you are.
Briar, look! I found my crystal ball's twin. Where do you think the twin came from?
Well, I guess someone just lost him out here.
Yeah, but they look exactly the same.
Maybe it's a coincidence. A lot of marbles look the same.
They do?
Oh, yeah. Listen, here's what I think. We are standing in a magic field.
Magic?
You have two marbles where before you only had one. There's no other explanation for it. It's written right here in this book. It's certain to be a magic field, all right. The sun's setting. I'll see you guys later.
Whoa! It really is magic. Look, Brian, two marbles.
Oh, Bramble. It was a joke. There's no such thing as magic. Come on. It's getting late, yeah?
I wanna believe.
You coming?
Coming. Briar, are you sure there's no magic?
I'm sure. Trust me.
This is the place.
Oh. He really believes this magic stuff? He won't when that stuff doesn't double in the morning.
Yeah. All done. Time to get buried. Honey smells so good. Double the honey, double the yum.
That's Bramble for ya. Only concerned with feeding himself.
This jar of nuts is for Warren. Then he'll have enough food for winter.
What was that? Thinking about others? That is so cool.
Huh?
Is that his toy bear?
I know Briar loves this toy bear as much as I do. But he let me have it. If there were two of them, then we can both have one.
Bramble.
What? It's nothing.
My little bro's all grown up.
Why aren't there two? Work already!
You just planted it a second ago.
I know. I buried too many things. It needs time to grow. I bet that's the reason. I'll come back tomorrow. Better go get some sleep.
Bramble, if he sees the things buried here didn't double, it'll break his heart. He's only trying to help everyone out. It's time to create some magic. I got it. No, 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 no. Time for some shut eye.
Briar, hurry up! Come on, bro! I planted some things in the magic field last night. Let's check and see if they grew.
Oh, I'm coming. Don't push.
It's the bears. It looks like they're all in and burying stuff in the field.
I got two big old pots of honey. Check it out, bro.
Yeah, that's great, bro.
Woohoo! We never have to scratch for food again.
I don't believe it.
I love honey.
Calm down, Bramble. Settle. Check the others.
Oh, yeah. I got two nuts, too.
This is fantastic. I'm gonna be rich.
Aw, I didn't expect this. The magic didn't work on the toy bear. Why didn't it work, Briar?
Huh? Oh, because stuffed bears don't grow on trees. No, not every seed you plant can sprout into a big tree. At least you gained the honey and nuts. That ain't nothing, you know.
You're right. It sure is a pity. But it doesn't matter. I'll try again tonight, and this time I'm sure it'll work.
Looks like I'll be planning tonight also. Bramble said he was gonna be here. Where could he be? Forget about it. I'll plant my things first. I think I'll try carrots. Even if it fails, I won't lose anything. Yeah. Someone's coming. I better hide.
I'm running late tonight. Bramble must have planted by now. Better hurry. Wonder what it is tonight. This must be the place.
Briar? Where's Bramble? What's he doing?
What? Carrots? That bear has never eaten a carrot in his whole life. I guess I'm going hunting for carrots tonight. This weather is getting really cold.
Whoa. So, Briar's behind it all. I guess there's no such thing as magic.
Briar! What's wrong with you? Are you sick?
I'm okay. I'm fine. Bramble, are you going to the magic field?
Oh, I fell asleep last night. I forgot to bury anything.
Achoo! But who planted those carrots?
Here you go, bro. I'll leave little Barry with you. And I'm gonna fix you up some honey. Then you'll feel better soon, okay?
That was so thoughtful.
Bro, don't be mad, but it looks like there's not enough honey.
I'm not hungry. You eat it, bro.
I know. I'll go bury it in the magic place. Then we'll have two pots of honey.
Hang on, wait.
I thought my worries were over, but no. I'll just keep logging. Woe is me, huh? Bramble?
Here we go.
Oh boy, that's sad. He still thinks it's magic.
Magic field, please. My bro is sick. I need you to double the honey. Come on, work this time.
Whoa, he's doing it for Briar. It's so nice he cares for his brother. It's touching, really.
All done. I'll come back tomorrow.
That's the sweetest thing ever. Briar's sick. So he's not going to be able to double the honey. I can do that.
Briar! Looky here! I got these two pots of honey in the magic field.
What? It's... could it be... magic?
Oh boy. Magic bee sting.